raiding this lovely bandit camp. Ooh, some more drink. Can't get enough of the drink. What the hell? Where's that sound coming from? Oh, up there. Turn you off. Thank you very much. Oop. Yeah, I'll take some whiskey. We got some. Oop. Some broken. Whatever the hell they're called. I don't really like you. You're a bit too bright. I can't kill you. I take you. I can't. Damn it! Why now of all things? Sorry about my unprofessionalism. Ooh. Ooh, cool, I can take him. Cool.
This is a common sight these days. I'm sure some would even call this clean.
Look alive.
Yo, you can take my trash. Trash, trash. Thank you. What else can you take? Yeah. Yeah, salute. Salute to the lady. Let me guess, that's a door out? Yeah, I don't want to go just yet. Ooh, take some more food. And give them back to my people. Come on, Coldsworth. We're still exploring. We are exploring! There's a bright light at the end of the tunnel. Man, someone really needs to clean up around here. Seriously. Wait on. Is it just here? No.
Walter guy sounds like he knows how to run a game.
Shh, I'm sneaking.
No sharing beds.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
Come on, don't be like that.
They want a bit of fun time, hey?
Who's it?
Boom. 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 Raider Psycho. I wonder why you wanted to sleep with him. Good, so have I. Don't hit him. Thank you. He's crippled. Oh shit. Just realized I got very little health. The only way down. Whee! Yeah. Thank you, thank you. I think that'll be it for you. Yoink, yoink. Yeah, go now, I can always sell it. Oh, crap. My fault. Sort of in between. There we go.
Got it.
Was ya? I worked.
That's it.
No sign of him now.
What the hell? Military grade circuit board? You're mine. I'm definitely taking you. Ooh. Fusion core. I power my armor. Cap stash. Ooh, button. Oh, where? Why am I? I'm all slow. Cardsworth, I need you to carry crap again. I think I'm But yeah, I'm one overweight. Actually, I could eat some food actually. Eat. No, I'm still overweight. Some bloody meat. There we go. Cardsworth! Where are you? Sorry about my unprofessionalism again. Yeah! Splatter his head! Splat. Whoa! Whoosh! Did not see that! Ow! Whoa, what the? Boom, baby! Ooh, your head exploded, which was funny. Take all that shit, now I'm running slowly again. Tool case. Slowly again. What was there? Radix. See, there's a cooking station around here. I'm gonna cook some food. I am hidden. No, can't cook anything. Codsworth, where are you? Where is that man slave? That robot slave, whatever the fuck you want to call him. Codsworth! Whoa! Oh, I'm crippled. Was there a trap there or something? Holy shit.
Oh man, please don't be ferals again.
Really? Bathroom scale was used as a trap.
You're mine now!
Why don't you just die? I know I can't run. Got him! Yeah, where are you, Codsworth? Seriously! I'm doing all the fucking work here! Yeah. Anything else? Anything over here? Nope. You can't run! Why? Hello, person who is watching. I don't want anything else. Alright, so that was where the biggie was. Where's Codsworth? There you are! Come here, I want to give you all my stuff. Goodbye, person who has just left.
Look alive.
Yes, sir.
Codsworth, come here. I want to trade!
What's mine is yours, sir.
Good. What my junk is yours to carry. Yeah, it gets a lot off my mind. Thank you. Alright. Been through all here. I can now leave this place. Kind of blew everything up. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's go. Off to the Commonwealth. Hi. You look weird. Are they trying to actually make it look like a human heart and... Actually looks like it's got intestines. Nice. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. Oh, right in the face. Yes. Oh, that was close. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, attack dog. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did I get attack dogs? Sorry, boy. Oh, Codsworth. Oh, Codsworth. You slashed the dog's head off. Oh. I was only going to shoot you in the head. No, you had to go slash it. Holy crap. Codsworth. Oh. Just getting warmed up. Oh, ooh. I call that like holy shit. Right, I can level up. Level up. Alright, what am I gonna level up today? Could definitely increase my pistol. My pistol could use some work. Holy crap. Yeah, I know their weaknesses. You can target specific damage in vats. Cool. That looks cool. I want to get that up. I got level 14. Hacker. I could become a hacker. Yeah, go on in. Ooh, yeah. Stimpak. Yoink, yoink. Going in. Definitely ammo. Ooh. Cool, skull bandana. Oh, hang on, I washed all this. And I washed it. Done that, done... deliveries. I don't remember that. Turret control. Deactivate. Thank you. Spotlight control. Deactivate. I'm the type of guy. Da, 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 da.
There's a use to that. I'm terrific.
How could you miss at that distance? Oh! I shot his head off! I shot the head off! Yeah, I'm gonna have the helmet. I want that helmet. That was cool. Take out his left arm.
I'm supposed to be impressed.
Yeah. I'm definitely getting more money for these people, so I must be definitely getting harder. Thank you. Oh crap. Stimpak myself. Where's it gone? Shit. Who's shooting? There you are. No, that's turrets. Okay, where's... Oh, there we go. Power recoil. Maybe they're up there. I can hear it. Screwdriver? No, I'm okay.
Perhaps I should clean out the old sensor array.
Packets! No. Do you have anything exactly in the same places? The T and the S, so no. No, because there's only one S meant to be. No, can't be you, because you're not anything. No, nothing. Durable. No. Rankings. Ooh, got an eye. Ooh, so it's not the eye. Not the eye. The A. I say the I for. Really, I am an idiot. Oh, nope, TS again. Can't be TS. Can't be TS. Yes. Nope. Commits. No, TS again, sorry. Sorry, I'll sort of blanked a bit. B. E? Oh, could be that. Oh, so it's not the E. Googles? Could be the S on the end. Could be just the S. One more. Oh, yes! Oh, it's just the same thing. Anyway, give me XP. Nice little place to go around it. Ow. Okay, someone shot me. Someone is outranging. Ah, there you are. Damn straight we are. I wanna go boom. Good work. Yoink, yoink. Nope. Yoink. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Yoink, yoink. Yardstick? No, I'm alright. I wonder, could I actually take this place? As if there's an actual... whatchamacallit thingy bob, so I can transport this place. Oh, they got armor. I wanna get into it. I have more armor. It was just lying around.
Just what does one do with so much junk?
Alright, where am I? Ooh. Cool, I have a map screen. Oh, so I've gone from there to there. I need to store this armor somewhere. That would probably be there. Yeah, I'm gonna fast travel there. Stormy armor. I like running around without it. Actually, I can go back to Sanctuary and drop off all my crap. Da 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 da. That's it. Could I actually call people here? No, because I've got. Where did I get a crystal from? Really? Alright, let's go to Sanctuary. How close have I got to be? There we go. Scrap. Scrap. Can't scrap that because it's outside the zone. Just scrap everything. Anything I can find, scrap it! I scrapped my dog. Yeah, I didn't think so. Where's... Oh, there's Codsworth. Come on, Codsworth! Again, dead guys. Ooh. There's my turrets. Hi, boys. Can this place defended? Good. Actually, is there anything for me to cook? Yes. Ooh, mutt chops. I can cook some dog. Cook the dog. Transfer. Ooh, I can do it here. Codsworth?
Can I be of service?
Yes.
Hey.
Come on! There you go. Take all. Oh. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to transfer! Store all junk. Alright, and my inventory, my weapons. Might as well put some pistols in there. Keep my sniper rifle. I don't want the bottle mine. Bottle cap mine. Actually, let's go through my inventory quickly. My weapons. Sniper rifle. Favourite that. I'll put her in. Hey there. Comfort grip pistol. That's the fire rate is -2. That's 46. That's only 2, blinking hell. And the pipe pistol I've already got. Oh, let's just give him everything. It'll always be here. I can always grab it out of here. Lee's a musket. That was brilliant. So I ran out of fucking ammo. Oh, is that all my weapons? Alright. P heal. Oh yes, I haven't done this. I haven't done this for a while. Alright. Nope, get rid of you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Ooh, don't need you. Don't need you. Nope, nope. 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 Ooh. Oh, I thought it was a good idea to get the flight helmet. What have I got at the moment? Protects me against radiation. This one gives me more damage resistance. Go for damage resistance. Everything else can go in there. Anything with over 5 radiation, I'm going to store you away. Wait, why would I want the bleed out syringe? Bugger off. Causes bloaty. Causes a butterfly to spawn my target on death. What? Why? Really? Yep. Keep you. Ooh, I'll have a bit of bourbon. See, now I won't. I don't drink. You're alright, you're alright. Whoa. Slows down times 15 seconds. Alright. Carrot flour. 5, 3. Holy Christ! But you away dirty water. 2. Oh, get rid of you. Da 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 na na na. Oh. Nuka Cherry. All the nukas, nuka quantums. They're supposed to be good for something, but I can't remember what. Energy. Nice. Refresh. Cause all addictions. Fair enough, I'm definitely keeping you. If I ever do get addicted to anything that I do not use. Oh, don't know why I got rid of that, but don't matter. Well, whiskey is better for strength. They all got other things as well. Okay, that's the aid. No weight in any of these, is there? No, we're waiting on an overdue book, but oh, I can keep it in there. Mods. That's it. We're all good. Right, let's have a look at my quest data and see what I need to do. On my map, I am going to here, so I might as well get there quicker. Let's go! Ooh, nice science pistol. James Bondy! Turn my gun sideways. Come on, load already. Don't even bit about this. Load times. Ah, here we go. And I need to go that away. Let's go kill some bad guys. Get my gun out. Oh, the sank over here. Oh, it's getting a bit dark. I like the fog effect. That's nice. Any bad guys? Come on, I want to kill something. Armor workbench. So there's got to be something around here. Bingo! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Hello, boys! Go, Codsworth! Slap! Nice! Roasted mole meat. Die, biatch! Yeah, good one, Codsworth. Can I claim this area? Ooh. Well, there's a lot of radiation in there. Ah, bugger it. Oh, mini nuke! There's a mini nuke in there! I'm getting radiated, I'm getting irradiated! Profit. Nothing. Nope, can't use you. Nope, can't use got an eye. I gotta do this. Nope, nothing like that. Passes. Oh god, I'm gonna get locked out of this thing, aren't I? And I'm getting irradiated. Nothing. Please don't die on me. Travel. Isn't he? Oh, I'm locked out. No! Oh, I'm getting radiated again. Oh. Oh, that was evil. Alright, I need 10 seconds before I can go back in there again. I did not just make her naked. I did not do that on purpose. Don't think that. More radiation? Ah, nuclear barrels in the back. This place is fully irradiated. Oh, I heard tank. Where is it? Ah. Nice one, Codsworth. Alright, let's do that terminal again. Alright, direct. Lightning is 2, that's easier. Nope, nothing in it. ET. Lightning is 3, all good, getting better. On. East.
There we
yes!
Go.
Discovery. See if it adds anything to my map. Just gauge lock. Lock disabled. Nice. Is that down here? Is there some safety thing around here? Whoa. Okay, I definitely need to get some radiation away from me. Alright, how much did that take away? Take another rat away. Ooh, just stab an injection right into my heart. Ooh, hard man. Nice one, Codsworth. Some corn. I got some corn. It says I'm unlocked something, but I don't know what. I really unlocked. Not that I actually want to know what I've unlocked. I'm always close to my destination anyway. Oh. Radio. Codsworth! Found your family! Codsworth?
Automated message repeated.
At Grey Garden, ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
Not really. Codsworth.
Hey.
Another is already in the west.
Subscribe hail and a reconnaissance squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization arcs, Pharaoh, 9-5.
Sydney, that.
Ah, yes, quite right. Well, it just seems to be a tad slow of late, as if it's not running on a full charge.
It's probably just a defect in the power unit. I'll have a look at it later.
Jolly good.
Supervisor White.
We need a new power unit.
I'm Supervisor Brown. Now, this would be more ironic if it was actually the other way around.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling.
Ooh, darling.
This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
Ooh. No humans?
There's not even one person here?
That's right, darling.
Ooh,
we
darling.
We are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two cars. Robots here.
White and brown?
The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown.
Let me guess, green is green?
Cognition process.
Only a guess here.
We are capable of complex analysis and decision making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Oh.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius.
Come on, darling. You should know.
In abhor stagnation, Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration. And we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
I don't know.
I'm with the Minutemen. Did you need help with something?
Why, yes. That's what I was getting at, dear. The water. It's simply ghastly.
Ooh, is it?
Down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic.
Well, this yeah, to us, anyway.
To my skin. This will never do. If you Minutemen can lend us a hand, I'll be eternally grateful.
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can
look at your own paintwork, love.
I'm sure I can come up with something.
Ooh, now you're talking. Anyway, Mr. Brown.
Bring me some mint fruits for Cindy, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Sure.
Yeah? Yeah, Codsworth?
Hey.
Something
perhaps now is a good time?
Sure. What's on your mind?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest.
Go ahead.
I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. You've no idea the horror these past two centuries have wrought. The initial destruction, not knowing if you and your family were all right. It was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
That must have been hard on you. How did you move past it?
At first, it was the work. Busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, sir. Memories of you and the missus, young Shaw. Of your love and kindness. I soldiered on, filled by hope that one day, if not you and the wife, that Sean, or perhaps Sean's children, would one day emerge.
You don't regret it? All the waiting?
Never. If you ask me, it was worth it. All 200 years. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. I may be a mere robot to some, but I do hope you've come to see me as more.
Why would you think otherwise? From Sean's birth until now, you've always been there.
Mr. Luke, you don't know how wonderful it is for me to hear that.
I hope this doesn't get freaky.
Recharged. Well, enough blither blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we?
Okay, that was slightly getting awkward. Just slightly.
Supervisor White.
Do see about that water. Won't
you? Okay. That's freaky when they turn their eyes around like this. It's like, holy shit. The map. So where have I got to go to? The old station? Uberland Station. Investigate the water treatment plant. Well, both this way. Let's get the water treatment going. Do 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 da dee da da la da da ba da ba da ba ba. Ooh, nice moon phase. La da dee da 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 la dee da la dee da da da. Holy crap, oh, I almost fell in the water. Don't fall into the water. It is highly irradiated. Yes. I still gotta keep going. So what's over here? Well, this was the treatment plant. Hang on. Have I got a key for any of these? Was anything delivered? That's a brewery. Ooh, could get a drink from here. No, not yet. I'm gonna follow some missions. They're just randomly exploring. Like I'm always doing. Codsworth, I bet you haven't even kept up with me. Nah. Oh, there you are. Come on, Em. That looks like a lookout tower. Alright, the signal's lost. I lost the signal! Ooland. Hey.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yep.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Look, it's one of them fancy robots.
General Atomic's finest. Thank you very much.
Yeah, you leave my robot alone. He's been good to me. What can I steal from you? Alright then. Which way have I gotta go? Which way? I guess the raiders are all the way over there. Then now I'm going to the treatment plant. That means I gotta swim through the water. It's positively toxic. Let's do it! Now, Mr. Luke, I love how the fact it actually knows your name. And you wish, oh, I wish I did something funny. Holy cr... Come on. Come on. It's okay. It's only a little radiation. It's only a little radiation. Yeah. It's only a little radiation. Codsworth? Codsworth? Oh, there you are. Super mutants? Whoa, 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 whoa. No one said anything about super mutants. Quick save that bastard. Hell no. How the for Jesus am I supposed to get up there? Oh, there's a little... No, maybe not. Looks like I'm going for a swim again. Luckily, I saved. And one of them had a fucking nuke, or a rocket launcher at least. Holy shit, what the fuck is that? Oh, that looks so beautiful. So pretty, oh so pretty. It's so pretty, I've fallen in love. Oh. Oh, she shot a rocket launcher at me. I'm dead. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Shit, he's got a bomb! He's gonna kill me! No! Run! Run! Whoa, crap! Oh, shit. Fuck! No one said anything about super mutants! Really? Fudge testicles. Already fucked. All right, run away. Run away from the guy with the rocket launcher. Run away. Run away from the guy with the rocket launcher. Shit. Shit. Yes. I could have shot that out of the freaking air. Yes! Kill the super mutant! Kill the super mutant! I'm on fire! But kill the super mutant! Heal! Bow cap! Spike bird! Yeah. Oh crap! Run away! Please, oh! Oh, headshot! No! Shit! Shit, no! Oh, crap.
What's all this?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No one said anything about super mutants. Oh, shit. I wish I had my heavy armor now. Right. Shall we try this again? Oh, not again. I'm going back to my armor. I'm going to definitely need that. That rocket launcher guy is not being nice to me. I'm going to cry. Right. Heavy armor. I need heavy armor. Yes. Cool vault. Cool bobblehead. I need power armor. I need my power armor. Come on. Thank you. Power armor. Yeah. All right. I need my minigun. Oh, acid rain. This is a new thing they've now added. You can actually now rain nuclear acid. Machine guns. Right. Should be able to get it from here. Minigun, minigun, minigun. What? Where's my minigun? Oh, unless it's... I think I know where I stored it. With my other power armor. I have two power armors. Take you. But transfer. Wait, where is my minigun? What have you guys done with my minigun? Ben, I sold it. I had a minigun for this thing. Transfer. Fat man, I have actually got a nuke now. Ooh, that could be fun. Should I use my nuke, everyone? That'd be so cool. There's my minigun. No, 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 no. We need weapons. Oh, now we're talking. Now we're talking. Oh, Mr. Super Mutants, I got a present for you. my faithful little Kanan, I don't take you on missions. I don't want you to die. Not graphically the best, but still cool. I'm gonna get them Super Mutants. I think I should go under the water with this thing on. Hang on. My left leg looks a bit funny there. Where's Sticky one? No, you're alright. I need... left leg. The hell? It's like... I can equip you. Oh, okay. I haven't got any then. Oh, they're damaged. Where's that upper... right arm? Oh, you're alright. Oh, I got damaged left leg. This is something. I'm under the water, and I cannot run. HP is dying. There's a lot of radiation down here. Almost had that, actually. I almost had that. No! Almost able to get out of this water! Oh, well. I gotta go all the way around. Whee! Right, missed the super mutants. Now we're gonna have some fun. Did nothing to him. Holy crap! No! How? I have power armor! No! No! I don't accept that at all! No! No! Oh, super mutants! I have power armor and a minigun! Why did I die? now I gotta do it again. My power armor failed me. It failed me miserably. What? Oh, I'm all the way back at base! Okay, they're starting to pee me off. Actually, I don't want to go through the water this time. It'll be quicker going this way, and then I'm going to save it closer. What? Super sledge? Oh, yeah! It's got a rocket jet on the back. You can make them fly into the distance. Batter up! It's pretty. Right. Let's go. I am gonna kill those super mutants. I hope. Motherfuckers. Yes. 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 Come on. There's a couple of super mutants out. Oh. Super mutant down. I'm never good at aiming with this thing anyway. Shit. Closer without getting in that water, which is not possible. There we go. I think that's it. I think I won! Oh, thank you!
Not a word, but what's all this? Never
mind. Was there something else? No. Should be another super mutant corpse around here somewhere. Ah, oh, thank you. Where's their dead bodies? Let's get out of the water. Yo, Codsworth. Oh, thank God. Give you the nuclear material. Oh, I don't want to carry nuclear material around with me. Bag. Damn, I ain't got much ammo in this thing left.
You're here. Stop hiding.
Oh, you're stuck. Yes, you will. He was stuck. I'm not going to get stuck with him. Ew, lovely. A bloody trolley. I don't know what you were doing with that thing. I'll take a pack of cigs. Hey, fishing pole. I'll go some fishing. Well, he glitched out through. Yeah. Oh, nice. Actually, Codsworth, come here.
Hey,
looks like my arms and legs need refitting. I haven't worked out how to repair them yet. Right. Save it there. And before I go into the water treatment plant, I'm going to say goodbye, everybody. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.